Australian billionaire businessman James Packer has been caught up in a Hollywood sex scandal with the leaking of text messages allegedly involving former girlfriend Charlotte Kirk. Nine's US Bureau Chief Rob Penfold with the details.
Well, this is a story which first appeared in The Hollywood Reporter, a reputable magazine and very much the Bible of show business here in the United States. The article mainly focuses on the involvement of the head of Warner Brothers, the CEO and chairman, Kevin Sugihara. But James Packer has been drawn into it because he reportedly did the introduction for Sugihara and the actress Charlotte Kirk, whose texts between the men have been given to The Hollywood Reporter and seen widely now. The first text from Packer to Kirk goes, "I have the opportunity of a lifetime for you. You will never be able to pay me." He was suggesting a meeting, of course. The actress then went to the Bel Air Hotel here in Los Angeles in the early morning to meet the movie executive. And she believes, after that event, promises were made to give her movie roles. This was all back in 2013. And later, well, she started to complain that those roles that she thought she was going to get weren't happening. Again, started to text James Packer, "Putting me in one of your many movies shouldn't be a big deal," Packer replied. "According to this report, don't push me. You'll regret it." To that, she replied, "James, if you're trying to make me worry about my safety, you'll be forcing me to give this to my attorneys." After that, it's reported that Packer tried to stop the texting relationship. Keep in mind, at this stage, he was then a movie producer with Brett Ratner. The company was called Rat Pack Productions. Now, James Packer has addressed the issue and has put out a statement saying, "We did have a brief relationship and I tried to help her career. I genuinely only ever had good intentions for Charlotte." But once again, this does offer a dark aspect of the entertainment industry, which regularly brings together young women eager for stardom and together with successful men who often see these women as a perk of their wealth and power.